What's going on, guys? I'm Zach. Welcome to Bros React 0151. You know the deal, guys. Scouts Nation in the building. It is what it is, so is it? Thank you very much, Michael Ferrer, for the donation. We really appreciate it. Hope you're keeping well. Hope you're staying safe. And hope you're enjoying the videos. Hope you're saying, yeah, but no, but yeah, but no, but yeah, but do. Do you know what I mean, kid, the lads? Oh, the family's alright as well. Wants us to react to Stevie Wonder. Living for the city. Are you living for the city? Or are you living for yourself? Let me know, guys, because I'm living for the city. I'm living for what I believe in. Do you know what I mean? We leave the official link down below in the description. Make sure you support the official video, guys. Remember, guys, support the channel. Help the channel build. If you don't get that donation to that GoFundMe or to that PayPal, all the links to that will be down below in the description. And if you want any special requests, hit that donation. We'll make a priority. Get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy it. Lego!
Mississippi, surrounded by for what that ain't so pretty. His parents give him love and affection to keep him strong, moving in the right direction, living just enough for the city.
Not his voice.
His father works some days for 14 hours, and you can bet he barely makes a dollar. His mother goes to scrub the floors for many, and you best believe she hardly gets a penny.
Hold on, sorry guys, but I have to mention this. Let's just get his voice out the way from start. Like, his voice is brilliant.
Yeah.
Glad the way you sing, it's just something different.
This is our second song to listen to.
Yeah, but the thing what he was saying, what catched me, what caught me, do you know what I mean? Like, this dad goes out 14 hours and hardly earns anything, earns a dollar. Do you know what I mean? His mum goes out scrubbing floors and everything, hardly earns a penny.
Mm.
That's slavery, mate. Yeah. That's sad, mate. Do you know what I mean? Like, you know when they've got kids and kids see that growing up, like the mum and dad struggling for so long, working all them hours, and they're getting pennies, they're getting treated like dirt. Do you know what I mean? That's what happens. It messes with the kids, and when they get up and when they live in poverty, mate, all they do is, only the way out is through violence or through drugs and through other ways, do you know what I mean? Because they got no other way out. And they're trying, but it's not working, lad. You know, it's sad.
People need to give them a chance.
Yeah, this song is going to be a great one, I know. Thanks, Michael.
In bed, he barely makes a dollar. His mother goes to scrub the floors for many. And you best believe she hardly gets a penny. Living just his sister's black, but she is shown the pretty. Her skirt is short, but Lord, her legs are sturdy. To walk to school, she's got to get up early. Her clothes are old, but never are they dirty. Living just enough for the city.
I'm just pausing. I didn't realise how good is Stevie Wonder. I've heard of his name, you mentioned, but this is the God's honest truth. I've never searched him, I've never heard none of his music, but I'm now realising how good is he. And he is a legend, everyone knows that, you know what I mean?
Living legend. Yeah. Obviously, like, the great names get thrown around all yeah. the time. You hear their names. Do you know what I mean? But it's giving yourself that chance to really look up and listen to their songs. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? But we didn't.
Yeah.
But do you know what, lad? He's taking us on a story, yeah. mate. As, like, whether he's been through or whether he's saw, do you know what I mean? Or whether it's about him. Because this is a story, lad, from start, and I know he's going to give it to the end. Do you know what I mean? Like, he's talking about his mum and dad, then he went to his sister, now he's gone to his brother. He's saying each one of them, what they play, what position they play in their house, and, do you know, like, what type of person they are. Do you know what I mean? Mm. Like, he's the smart one, the lad, the mum and dad works, the mad hours getting pennies, the sister, you know, even though she wears them little skirts or whatever, and they're all still clean.
Yeah.
But, do you know, lad, they're saying they're still good enough, they're still for their city.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? Like,
surviving, basically.
Yeah, because where they're from.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? That's all right, lad. Patience long, but soon it won't have any. To find a job is like a haystack needle. Cause where he lives, they don't use colored people. Living just enough for the city.
How many songs do you reckon he's made? Loads,
I think. I don't have a clue, lad.
Let us know, Michael. Michael Fairley, let us know. How many songs has he made? If has he made knows. More than me?
Do you know what? he gives me the sound. I'm not like, if you guys think I'm putting them together and like comparing them. This is not a comparison, but this, like, the way he sings and everything, I feel that Michael Jackson vibe.
Mm.
Do you know what More I mean? Sound. The way he sings. Series, even them little ad libs and all that.
More
this
enough.
Is special.
Wow. New York, just like I pictured it. skyscrapers and everything.
Hey, hey, brother. Hey, come here, Slick. Hey, huh? you look tip, man. Hey, you want to make yourself $5, man?
Yeah, bro.
Hey, look here. Run this across the street for me right quick, okay? Run this across the street for me. Hey.
What? Huh? I don't know. What? I'm just going across the street.
Shut your mouth.
Oh, no. What'd I do?
Turn around. Put your hands behind
your
back. Let's go.
A jury appears having found you guilty. 10 years.
What?
Come on, get in that cell, nigga.
God, no.
His hair is long, his feet are hard and pretty.
Michael Bates, this is brilliant. Michael Vera, wow. This was brilliant. This is brilliant.
Man,
he put us on a story and a journey. Do you know what I mean? Like what they had to live through in the city they're from.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? At the time, you know, so hard, you know, like to earn anything. Obviously for the colour as well.
Yeah.
Do you know, from being a different colour. And everything, mate. Yeah. It was hard back then.
Yeah.
You know, we're so lucky. Was our generation really lucky? We didn't need to. If them guys didn't go through what they went through, we wouldn't be here.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? Like, they gave us that freedom now.
Yeah.
Even though a lot's still going on, but we still got that little freedom. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's not like the way it used to be.
Yeah.
But it's never going to disappear.
Nah.
Like racism and things like that. You know, you're getting discriminated or, you know, for being at the wrong place or driving a good, nice car or, you know, like
just being in a nice area as well.
Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Like, you always have to get questioned.
Yeah.
And it's a shame. I'm not saying everyone's like that because they're not. Because I'd be lying if I'm saying that's true. But, do you know what, guys? You just get on with it. You do what you do and just, you know what, look after your family, keep your family safe and just
ride
do your own thing, mate. We hope you've enjoyed it. We thank you for watching. Until next time.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.